First time we knew we were a squad, though. Mm-hmm. We cried because we were happy. We all happy we got signed.
And you were like, damn, we're with Liv!
I was like, why?
I didn't understand it, to be honest. I don't know if there's any truth to this, but I did hear the rumor that Vince watched the Suicide Squad. And wanted like a Harley Quinn, a Joker, and a Beast. And then
the
three of us.
Who am I?
The Beast.
The Beast.
The smart one?
No.
Is that me?
No.
The muscle. You're smart.
You're smart, yeah. I didn't say you weren't smart, but you were smart.
No, you didn't say I wasn't smart. You went, I was like, that's smart. I can't believe that.
We're not properly portraying ourselves.
Yeah. I think because we were we were told we like went last 6 weeks.
Yeah.
So we didn't change our characters.
We just stayed the way we were.
Because we wanted to be characters outside of, you know, the Riot Squad. Because, you know, we were told once was last 6 weeks.
Yeah, I remember somebody coming up to us and just like, in 6 weeks, nobody's going to know who the Riot Squad is. You're all going to be different characters. You're all going to be separated. And then
we were just like, whoa, okay.
We'll just stay that way.
I think a lot of people didn't know while we were together either, but now
that was the biggest thing.
It's because our chemistry was just too darn good to deny.